Maeterlinck claimed theater should be absolutely still. He described this style of theater as the théâtre immobile, in which time is not moving forward but standing still or going in circles. He said there should be almost no story or plot that move forward, and the actors should be motionless on stage, like puppets or androids, trapped in seemingly mundane but ultimately fatal situations.
Maison Maeterlinck, Theater Immobiel, van de Zwitserse theatertovenaar Thom vanaf 15 december.